lead him.
Please.
John Greystone. The Colonel pursued for months before his efforts finally bore fruit. He had brought his entire family, over 30 men, and boys armed with muskets, stakes, and holy water. I'm afraid their efforts were futile. I converted the youngest of them first, then forced him to watch while his grandchildren tore his sons to pieces. Oh, for the Colonel himself, I broke both his arms at the shoulders and left him hanging upside down, but secure in the back of the property. Well, there were no large animals living near that region, but it was well known that the Greystone had frequent trouble with rats.